Welcome to ED Results Callback Demo. ED Results Callback is a solution to streamline a better process of documenting and navigating through patients' charts for those ED patients who have been discharged awaiting lab results. These lab results are mostly culture results. Results Callback is located on your toolbar. Selecting the Results Callback will open the Results Callback initially as a blank page. Facilities and location filters must be addressed to populate the patient on this page. You only need to select it once, and it will default to what you selected the next time you visit the page. ED Results Callback will only populate patients that have been discharged with abnormal culture and some specific abnormal general laboratory results. On the main callback list consists of patient name. Patient name that is bolded means it has not been worked on. Result, which populate culture and specific general laboratory results that came back abnormal. Status, which monitors the progress of the activity in the chart. No status found means nothing has been done on this patient's chart. Comment, which is a free text information, and last time the patient's chart was updated. On top, you have two tabs. Callback list, the tab populates patients with abnormal results, and completed callbacks tab contains patient that has been removed from the callback list. This patient will remain in completed callbacks tab for 24 hours. Should the ED nurse or ED provider document on the wrong patient, they will have the ability to in error and move the patient back to the callback list. To manage the result, select the arrow after the patient's name. It opens to a summary window that shows you the details on the patient's chart. You have the banner bar that shows patient's demographics, such as your MRN and financial number. Below that are the culture orders that have been completed with abnormal results. In this case, patient have two culture orders that came back abnormal. You can double click on the result to view the document. Below the result will populate home, cell phone, work number, primary care physician, if provided. All of these information will be captured from registration. Underneath that is the work list, a work area where you can do your callback. You can select from the following options, such as no answer, left message, patient contacted. You can use the comment section for free text information. Below the gray box, you'll see the running record of activity for this patient. In this example, patient had several activity logged, such as called, no answer, and so on, with the latest one being on top. To the right of this page is your encounter information. These information are useful, such as the date the patient visited the ED and location, disposition where patient was discharged, diagnostic test utilized during the visit, patient's problem list, the ED physician that took care of the patient, any allergies, patient's diagnosis, any medications given during the visit. If, for example, patient was positive for a certain test, and if meds such as antibiotics were given during the ED stay, it will capture on this page. Any prescription patient was sent home on, it will be included in the summary as well. And lastly, their home medications. If there are no documentations or orders placed on this patient during the visit, it will have no results found on some of these areas. Our hope is that these information will give the providers what they need and prevent them from opening and digging inside the patient's chart to look for pertinent information. Given a scenario where patient culture result was positive but was given the correct prescription, the provider can select patient contacted in free text. Inform patient of results, instructed to continue with prescription. If there is no more action that needs to take place, provider will select no further action required to indicate this patient is done and everything is covered. Provider will select sign. After selecting sign, it will add to the running activity log and patient will be removed from the callback list. Patient can still be found under completed callbacks tab and will remain for 24 hours. If a provider select the completed callbacks tab, provider will be able to see the patients that have been completed and its information. Finding the textual rendition of the ED results callback can be found by selecting the patient's name to open patient's chart. Under menu, select notes. It will be under ED results callback folder. The document will contain the date and time it was created, the results of the abnormal lab results, and the running log of the actions that have been completed. If for some reason the provider accidentally moved the wrong patient to completed callbacks by mistake, from the completed callbacks tab, select the arrow right after the patient's name and select from one of the options either mark callback incomplete or completed callback in error. After the provider signs, it will move the patient back to callback list tab. Another functionality of ED results callback depending on the ED process for callback for positive culture results, since process vary from one ED to another ED, is the use of provider review required. This is a scenario when you want the provider to take a look and review patient information. Should you select the provider review required, it will create a running activity log and it will have a blue circle and exclamation to prioritize it for provider to look into. Another functionality of ED results callback is the ability to send a letter. Please refer to facility unit policy as to when to send a letter. An example of this scenario is when you call the patient three times with no answer. If the ED manager or ED charge nurse or ED nurse is tasked to send a letter, select the letter button. That will pop open a letter window. How this is set, it is pre-populated with an auto text. Just put your cursor at the end of the auto text and type your emergency department acronym. Example, Arizona General Levine would be AGL. Arizona General Mesa will be AGM. I will use AGL for Arizona General Levine. And hit enter. Enter the correct facility acronym and it will show a template that reads, the patient was seen at the facility and emergency department was unable to reach the patient, and advising the patient to contact the number provided in the template. Whoever is sending the letter has the ability to modify and change the wording as appropriate. When you are ready, select the print now and OK, and that should print the letter. Once printed a letter, it will be included on the running log that the patient letter was sent. Thank you.